Whoa, what we got over here? Wow. Look at these wildebeest, fam. Did I see? I think I saw a color variant in there, too. Oh, my gosh. Holy wildebeest. Oh, look at that one. That's a four, too. That's a potential gold animal. Not L Dog. You probably don't remember me. You gotta give me a little bit more. Oh my gosh! Look at that creature. Like, there's no way I don't. Like, I have to go after that, right? God, they're booking it though. They are booking it. Well, L Dog, how are you doing, my friend? Welcome back. Oh gosh, that thing is gorgeous. Yeah, we're getting the hell out of the stand. I don't have the right gun for this. I'm just gonna try to keep an eye on that herd. Wow, look at them. Look at all of them over there. That is insanity. So this is the real and honest, like, tough part about hunting wildebeest. So you have an entire herd of critters, like, that are looking out for you. You know what I mean? Like, you're not just trying to defeat one set of eyes. You have literally like a couple hundred pairs of eyes on you. All right, nothing crazy with these springbuck down here. Springbuck can go up to level 5, so I do not want to lose track of those wildebeest though. I would have loved, man, if they could have just come down to this water and drank. You know what I mean? Yeah, I don't care about you guys. Care about you one bit. It's them boys that I'm after. I don't know if I'm spooking them at this distance. I'm just trying to keep a good eye on them. Again, I don't care about the springbuck other than I didn't really want them spooking. These wildebeest. Shit, where'd they go? Alright, so we're still traveling. Probably gonna spook everything on the savannah. Getting over here. Alright, so I've lost track of them. Cape buffalo up here. Look at this, we got a brown buffalo too. I need to stop running. All right, we're just going to slowly kind of, assuming that the only way that they're going to go is up there, like that direction. We're going to just kind of, the problem is our wind is all over us right now. Really bad wind for this stock. And that is my medication timer. We're gonna get some scent killer here. All right, so I need to take my medicine here in just a couple minutes, folks. We're gonna see if we can't. The wind is unfortunately at my back. Yeah. All right. The wind is not in my favor. That's why I'm trying to circle out this way, and maybe cut them off. There's a brown dogger boy in front of us too, though. So I don't. All right, so we got a mating call of a wildebeest. We're gonna. Yeah, the wind is not in our favor. We have our scent killer on. So we're gonna, we're just gonna kind of play it really easy here. Sneak up to this next, little hill and see if we can't. This is by far today. I've worked harder for animals than I think I have. That we got a side-striped jackal earlier with a crossbow that took us a good half hour. And this isn't like this sort of intentional spot in stock usually isn't my MO. I'm usually more of a grab the big gun and shoot him from a distance sort of guy. And so they're at 150. She's in the back though. I mean, how do you get to that? How do I do anything about any wildebeest in this pack? Cape Buffalo warning off me right now. She's there. The other issue is I don't really have anything. Oh wow, that's a nice cape. That's a nice Daga boy right there. Get out of here. Don't come at me. Thank you. So we're just, I mean, we have no choice but to just kind of slowly stalk in on this. I really don't even have, a gun for a wildebeest on me, to be honest. I have the 470. But I mean, I'm gonna have to get in a lot closer than I think I'm gonna get on a wildebeest. It's nice to be here in New York. We are in New York. Yeah. You think so? Duck around there, come up and around the hill. Hope that they hold in that feed zone. It's a lot of walk. All right, go for it. Hope this buff doesn't charge me. All right, they left. All right, we got them on their feed spot. We saw those Gimsbuck hang out on their feed spot for a good long time. So let's hope that these wildebeest are equally as motivated to feed for about an hour of game time for us to do this. I'm gonna get probably down to about that tree down there, like dead ahead of me, and then I'm gonna probably start running. Oh man. A big buff. But I want this golden wildebeest. Alright, hold on, let's mark that. Just so it's there, you know what I mean? We're gonna move away quickly, but not in a huge rush. Again, I don't wanna spook him off of there. All right, we're gonna go ahead and start running. Dash over. Hey, go enjoy that stream. Hopefully, I know we're putting No Man's Sky is coming back on the docket sometime next week. And then hopefully we'll see a little bit more Elite Dangerous. I'm looking at it. I'm keeping an eye on it right now. But if I come back into the game, I may come back with a new save and playing in a different way. I'll tell you what is funny though. I'm in like several Star Citizen groups, right? And the Star Citizen community is starting to get a little anxious that Elite might have space legs before Star Citizen and the impact that may have. All right, so we're, oh my gosh, we're. That waypoint didn't place right, did it? I marked the wrong goddamn waypoint, y'all. Did I? Or can I just not see it from here? Did I mark the wrong? I might have marked the wrong. No, because there's my tree that I ran to. Yeah, no, it should be over that way, right? Not back this way. Nice buffalo rest zone. There's all those buff we found earlier, including a... I mean, if nothing else, we'll get in on these Dogga boys. Warthog somewhere down there. It's still up and around, I think. Oh my gosh. I think I may have messed this up. Or were they up here? I don't remember where they were. I have no patience. Where are they? Where are they? Oh, hold on. Is this them? All right. I got... Oh, my gosh. Are you kidding me? This girl is going to give me... All right. We're going to try not to rush this. But if they stay like that... Here's the problem. I don't have a gun. I'm going to have to go for like a headshot. I'm going to have to go for like a heart or a head because all I have is the 7.62 and the 470. I didn't bring my long range medium gun. Little pig down there. Hopefully he doesn't spoil this for us. Look at that pretty little brown. Man, that is a pretty, can I spot her? No. Oh. Oh, my. You can't spot the one in the middle. I think she was a level 4, though. No. Okay, yeah, you can mating call. You can mating call, just no warning calls, fam. Range is about 200 meters. Make sure there's nothing exceptional. That's a 4. Get our bigger binoculars out here. Just do a quick little... I want that guy. Can I... No, the one right underneath him. I can't spot him. Yeah, I don't see anything insane in there. So it's her. We're getting there, Joe. We're getting there. It's most certainly a chill day. You know, comparatively speaking. But you know, I'm trying to get back into the swing of things. Not having a paycheck and you know, being unable to work is a good motivator to get on the internet and, you know, stand on your virtual street corner and do your busking. Pigs are distracting me, y'all. I think this is probably about as... I mean, what do I do here? Do I try to get closer? I'm really visible up here. I think I just take the shot. You think I get closer? Or do you think I take the shot at like 200? I'm confident I can kill her. I'm confident I can kill at this distance. I just don't know that I'll get quick kill. And the thing is, once they start moving, they're going to move. You know what I mean? If I could get it, yeah, if I could get it down to 150 yards, put it on one of my... Put it on one of my distances. Maybe that's probably a good call. I'm going to go in about another 20 yards. I don't want to fall here. That's the problem. I'm not patient. Oh, did my buff leave already? Oh, I was kind of hoping I get... No, there's the brown one's still over there. All right, so we're gonna keep an eye on them. In fact, hold on. I'm going to do this right now. Do this right now. The buffalo. We're going to put a waypoint right on top of them because I may track them. I may track them to try to get that brown buff. It would be nice to get a color variant buff today. All right, we're right at 150. It's a dead straight on shot. I don't think I have a... I don't think I'm going to get a better shot than this. They're dead downwind, too. Got him. And those buffs stayed sitting. Those buffs stayed sitting, fam. Wow, Paleface. You get the assist on that one, my friend. That was wow. That was nice. The buffs give zero fucks, man. The buffs are just like, we're buffalo. Like, what are you gonna do? You can shoot us like 8 times. That was an epic stock. That was an absolutely epic stock. That may be, in fact, oh, hi, Mark. I have a button on my stream deck that says, oh, hi, Mark. And it just puts a mark on my video. I don't know why I think that's so adorable and clever, but I do. Oh, I'm excited about this. This is the potential to be a diamond animal as well. It is a level 4, which I think Gimsbok do go up to level 5. But, I mean, we have a potential gold. Where did I kill him? More over here? There he is. No, that's rock. There he is. Yeah, that's it. I was like, no, that's a rock. Oh, and that's the fun of this game. I mean, like, there's not many games that I feel like put like that sort of hunting, you know, you gotta be super patient and maybe that's every game. I just like hunting. All right, let's see what we got here. I wish Caldrath was around. These Gimsbok are some of his favorite. Or wildebeest. Blue wildebeest, a golden... Gold blue wildebeest. Would you look at that thing? Look at that shot. 153.43 meters. And look at that animal. Just like, how gorgeous is that? Wow. That was fun. All right, let's go see if we can't get a brown buff. Let's go see if we can't get a brown buff, fam. I didn't taxidermy him. Damn it. I think I already have one. But the only way to check would be to go... I would have to go to my lodge. I could go to my lodge and check... But then I would have to phase out of this, and that buff might not still be there. Oh. I think I already have a golden wildebeest. I think I might. Like, now that I saw him, I'm like, oh. Isn't that the guy that I have? I think I have him on the second floor of my trophy lodge. Let's see. These buff might be in close enough to shoot from here, to be honest. I was so excited about the buff, I completely forgot the harvest. Or forgot to save it. I think I already have one. I guess we'll find out. I mean, things could go awry on this Buffalo, so that is a firm possibility. Things could certainly go awry on this Buffalo. He might not even still be here. Get around here to where I can see. We're going to go ahead and remove the waypoint and just know that it's in front of us. That takes up too much screen real estate. Someone like you makes it hard to live without somebody else. Someone like you makes it easy to give. Never think of myself. I only see the one. Oh no, there's another one. Are you kidding me right now? No! Oh. Damn it. Did I spook them? Or did they just get up? Like, they didn't warn. They might just be going down there to drink. Let's keep an eye on them. Let's keep an eye on them. If I listen long enough. Patience. I'm learning. I'm learning patience. I think they're going to end up down here drinking. Which I wish I was back in my... You know what I could do? Is I could fast travel and come back down. I could fast travel there, come down here and try to hunt them from this side. That's a good Buffalo right there. Nice little level 6. But it's a brown one that I'm really interested in. It's a brown one. I know, the wind's not good here. That's what happened is they winded me. That's exactly what happened is they winded me. Yeah, no. Let's try this. I don't know if this will actually work. But let's try this. Fast travel. I don't know if fast travel like resets critters or, you know what I mean? All right, well, now I'm downwind of them. All right, so that's good to know. Fast travel is actually instantaneous teleportation. That is really cool. CB4 Logic. Thank you for that follow, Bay. How you doing? Welcome to the Cuddle Crew, my friend. As I appreciate all the new followers. If anybody is new in here, by the way, my name is Cuddles, a full-time broadcaster here on Twitch. I am disabled, and I stream video games. No, we play a variety of games here, literally like anything we want. We've been playing a lot of the Hunter Call of the Wild here lately, just because I've gotten addicted to this game, and I kind of love it. But CB, how you been? What's been going on? What's the haps? So I'm walking into this a little bit quick. So I'd like to get another look over there. Fuck, see, they moved. And it's gonna be hard to get in close on these Daga boys with those springbuck. We're back to some more sitar music, aren't we? Why? All right, so we'll check the stand first. I mean, should we? So there's the three brown one, or there's the three. I don't see brown one. Oh, happy day. I see three very commonly colored Cape Buffalo. Oh, when Is that? Oh, whoa. We got a 7 in here, too. I ain't even seen that one yet. All right, so patient stalking. Dude, I don't even know how to answer that question. Like, honestly. Like, I'm doing okay today, man. But it's, I don't know. Life's kicked me in the nuts. There she is. She's a level 7? Alright, so the problem is going to be getting in close on these guys, though. I don't know how we do that with these springbuck in here, too. If we can get up on that. Alright, so where this bush is right here, I think if I can get there, I'll have a shot. And I think it may be clear until there. So, settle in for a long crawl, fam. We're gonna try to be super quiet. I'm a lot more interested in this buffalo than I was that wildebeest. Like, this may be the rest of our stream. But this buffalo will die. CB, what you been playing? What you been up to? Me too. Like, I want to say, like, my answer is like, yo, I'm doing great, man. But like, you know, I was curled up in bed and like couldn't leave the, like, I barely got out of bed yesterday. You know what I mean? Like, I woke up crying. Days are shit, but then some days are good. You know what I mean? Swotor, really? That game's still kicking it. Like, I mean, I guess of course it is. Are they still adding new stuff? Because I remember trying it like 2-3 years ago, and they had just added something to it. All right, so we're gonna full on low slow crawl here. We're going to this bush ahead of us. We're gonna hope that we haven't disturbed these buff. We're shooting for a big, probably gold. I don't think he's gonna have diamond potential, but this could be a silver or a gold color variant. So this is kind of exciting. Makes me wish I had a different gun on me. I have this 470 DB that's gonna require me to get in real close. If I had the 7mm, I probably would have tried a brain shot distance. Coming out with a new expansion, Onslaught. Really? Dude. Glad to hear that. Unfortunately, was today WoW Classic Day, or is that like next week? I don't even know what day. Hey Siri, what day of the week is it? Good morning, everybody. Thank you for hanging around. What day is it? I don't even know. Sunrise concert, but maybe we won't quite make it. Alright, so this is where I wanted to get. I think I gotta go a little bit farther though. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Alright, it's gonna be this bush. It's gonna be this bush, and we're gonna have a shot on that bull. Oh, in famine news! Traveled down the world and back again. Shit. Okay, that's a mating call. Oh my gosh, I'm still so far away. Still 128 meters. I thought I could take a shot from here. I'm not going to be able to. I need to... We're patience. Patience, fam. Patience. And Famagoose, welcome to the stream. How you doing? Welcome back to the Cuddle Crew subscriber family. Your name will be enriched and etched in the annals of Cuddledom, the Chronicles of Cuddalia. I am hunting a buffalo right now. I don't know if you guys realize that, but I am on the African savanna hunting a buffalo. Oh, come on. It's very realistic, like the anticipation and like the, it's a very good hunting analog. Fucking tension here. Let's make sure none of these springbucks are diamond. Before I'm coming in here for this buff and watch, there'll be a... Where'd he go? Okay, they're still there. Right there. Right there. We're at 114 meters. I'm going for 75. I'd like to sneak this into 75. Oh, I know, right? All right, so see that disturbed vegetation directly ahead of me, like this thing? That's where I'm hunting for. I'm hunting for that right now. We're gonna stay out of everybody's eyes. The problem is with this herd of springbuck in here, like they could spoil us bad. They could spoil us bad, and that's what I'm wanting to not step on a springbuck's toes, you know what I mean? Napping Cape Buffalo. I'm scared one of the other ones. So there's also a six. There's a six and I think a three with her. Like there's a couple other good buffalo. Springbok is, I think it's more closely related to the antelope. But they're like really little. Not really little. I guess springbok are decent size. Like, I don't know. I would guess 50, 60 pounds off the top of my head. Maybe 40 or 50. They're like a much smaller framed animal. They have like, they're gorgeous critters. But I would equate them to a small antelope. Rather than like a big white tail or something. Yeah, we're in Africa. Yo, this is like the epic stalk of a lifetime. All right, so there's my 30 meter mark. We're all up in this need zone. Oh, come on. Alright, so this little piece of brush here, that bush is what I'm going to stop next to. And hopefully have a shot. On this gigantic Cape Buffalo. No elephant in this game. The buff are dangerous, though. The buffalo will charge you. And actually... I don't need to heal right now. Shit. There's her. Oh no. Did they move? Or did I lose her? See, they might just be right on the other side of this hill. Ah-ha! Nyak, 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 nyak. I like that. Yeah, that's what I'm worried that it's just like right over that crest. But like when I get up there, it's going to put me like 10 yards away from her. And there's also two other buffalo that are a little bit closer. Shit. Yeah, no, I'm like right on top of him now. I've got to be. I mean, I've literally got to. She's got to be like right there. Right there, maybe? Did they move? Did I lose them? The rains are still blessed in Africa. I don't know what to do here. All right, let's. I go ahead and got my 470 out in case I do spook them this close. Maybe I can pull off a shot. I think they got up and left, man. We're not gonna give up on this. Because I don't see any buff tracks right here. So I don't think we made it to them yet. I'm gonna laugh. I'm gonna come around this bush and they're gonna be like right in front of me. I'm gonna get stampeded by like three crazed Cape Buffalo. Unfortunately, I think we lost them, fam. No, we did it. Okay, they were just a lot farther. All right, so I'm sunk here. All right, I'm sunk. I gotta pull a shot because I have that springbuck right there. All right, so we're gonna range this at 150. We're gonna pop up and all right, let's try it. Where's my red dot? All right, we got two shots in her. Oh, let's see what happens. It's getting dark, too. Is she down? Is that her? No. Is she down? Or did I lose her? That's not her, is it? Did I get hunting pressure? I got hunting pressure. She's down! Woohoo! Oh my gosh, that was a tricky stalk too. Let's turn the lights on. Wow. Okay, that was too much fun. That was too much fun. A nice big dogga boy here down. Fucking Cape Buffalo is just so much fun to hunt in this game. Absolutely so much fun. This is back to back color variants as well, I would like to point out. So we got a good vital hit there. These buff gonna, are they gonna try to come back? I mean, I'll take that big one. I'll gladly take the big one. Why is that registering as springbuck? I don't want springbuck. Alright, well this, I have my binoculars out. What the hell is sneaking up on me here? A nice springbuck. I mean, you came back. Look, there's my buff right there. There, that'll be a good little consec. I like it when they come right back to you. We got some more down here. I could easily devour some springbok right now. Especially after those two, like, a tough wildebeest and buffalo hunt. Good lord. We earned that. 100% earned that. Oh, that was a nice little silver springbok here. Double lung and a vertebrae. Yes, we do. That's what we're doing. So there is something in this game called consecutive harvest. And you want to make sure that you have your... It's their way of incentivizing you from not just willy-nilly shooting at everything that moves. So you want to make sure you have your consecutive harvest bonus up. So killing that other springbok, it just makes sure I have my consec up. So I make sure I get the best score possible that I can for this guy. Of course he dies right in the bushes. Oh, I was trying to take a picture. Damn it. That is a silver brown cape buffalo. That's just... So let's see. Our first shot got a scapula and a lung. And then our second shot... hit the left side, broke both of his legs and shot him in the stomach and lungs. I mean, that's... That's pretty good. I'll take that.